A reading from the Gospel of St. John, chapter 19, verses 31 to 37. Then the Jewish authorities asked Pilate to allow them to break the legs of the men who had been crucified and to take the bodies down from the cross. They requested this because it was Friday and they did not want the bodies to stay on the crosses on the Sabbath, since the coming Sabbath was specially holy. So the soldiers went and broke the legs of the first man and then the other man who had been crucified with Jesus. But when they came to Jesus, they saw that he was already dead, so they did not break his legs. One of the soldiers, however, plunged his spear into Jesus' side, and at once blood and water poured out. The one who saw this happen has spoken of it, so that you also may believe. What he said is true, and he knows he speaks the truth. This was done to make the scripture come true. Not one of his bones will be broken. And then in another scripture that says, people will look at him whom they pierced. This is the gospel of the Lord. Thanks be to God.